First, multiply like this. 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 3 multiplied by 4 is 12. Then 12 can be divided by the same number, therefore divided by 2. 10 divided by 2 is 5. 12 divided by 2 is 6. Cannot be divided by the same number, therefore finish.